Hi, I'm Steve Swerdlow, CBRE's Asia Pacific CEO. Globalization has never played a more prominent role in the international real estate markets than it currently does. Patterns of ownership continue to evolve in the Asia Pacific region and outside the region as outbound investment becomes more common. Asia Pacific has a more visible seat at the table, broader representation in global strategies and projects. For example, in the last 5 years, China's share of global real estate inventory has grown from 7% to 12%. This outbound capital is looking for diversification, and the impact of this strategy is being felt around the world. For example, in the first half of 2017, the primary destinations of outbound investments from China were office in the Americas, logistics in Europe, residential in Japan, and hotels in Australia, representing the draw of diverse and quality real estate globally. As a company, CBRE is organized around global capital flows and global clients, and we're focused on being the conduit for global capital into and out of Asia on your behalf as our valued clients.